As of today, I am putting together a wide-ranging reform package to be ready in the new year. This will include a strengthening of the Parliament's whistleblower protection systems, a ban on all unofficial friendships groups, a review of the policing of our code of conduct rules, and a complete and in-depth look of how we interact with third countries.